I'm not cheating, but I do have a second love. Have you ever had a second love? I used to love Marilyn Monroe, Rita Hayworth, Dorothy L'Amour. Second loves, special loves. Of course, my greatest love was my wife. But Marilyn Monroe, I was stuck on her. Isn't that better than being stuck on Frankenstein or something like that? I was lucky I found my wife right away. There was nobody else. I didn't have to look around and all that. I knew it right away. I think she felt the same way. It was sort of a magnetism like Romeo and Juliet. She knew too. Well, she played with me a little so I could convince her more. But that's part of the fun. The chase, it's all part of the game.